some insects called the human race, lost in time and lost in space.